The brightly colored cowfish doesn't have a skeleton. Like other trunkfish, his body is made of bony plates that fuse together in a boxy shape. Trunkfish also have a body of bony plates and are closely related to the cowfish. Trunkfish eat small crabs and shrimp off of rocks and coral. They also find food by spitting jets of water into the sand.